Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to enable device encryption in Windows 11 operating system. So in case if you want to use BitLocker but if it is missing from your system, and especially if you are on Windows 11 Home Edition, then you can use device encryption to protect your data from unauthorized access when your device is stolen or lost. Device encryption is available on devices such as convertible 2-in-1 devices that support modern standby. More about modern standby is in the link mentioned in the video description. And device encryption is supported on any of the Windows 11 edition, and device encryption is turned on by default for the devices such as convertible 2-in-1 devices that supports modern standby. So how you will verify that if your device supports modern standby? You have to simply open command prompt and then execute the command power cfg space slash a. And if you see something like this in the resultant command, like standby as zero low power idle network connected, then this means your device supports modern standby. So if your device supports modern standby, you can proceed to enable device encryption. But before that, we will open disk management, and you can see here that no drive is BitLocker encrypted because no BitLocker or device encryption feature is enabled on this device yet. Also in the file explorer, you can see that C drive have the context menu option as turn on BitLocker. This means currently BitLocker is turned off on these drives. So now we will enable device encryption on these drives. For that, we will go to settings app, then privacy and security, and then device encryption. Here you have to simply turn on the device encryption option. In case if you are on local account, you will be asked to sign in with your Microsoft account. So click on the sign in button there. And after this, click on sign in with a Microsoft account instead and follow the on-screen instructions to switch to Microsoft account. Once you switch to Microsoft account, you can now enable device encryption option. After that, you will see encryption is in progress. This means encryption is now started and you must let it complete. Once it is completed, this encryption is in progress will be removed and your device encryption option will be remain on. Also, if you go to disk management, you can see that here our drives now have a label that these are BitLocker encrypted, because we have already enabled device encryption for these drives. So this is how you can enable device encryption feature in your Windows 11 Home or any other edition. Note that device encryption and BitLocker both may be present on some of the devices. You can enable them as per your requirement. If you ever want to disable device encryption on your system, simply turn off this option, and after that, let the decryption process be completed, and once this is done, device encryption will be turned off. So this is how you can use device encryption feature in Windows 11. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.